So the champion is unwittingly under our control. And as goes the champion, so goes Grayskull.
Oh, you should have seen us in action! I played the part of Keldor, Motherboard played me, and we played all of Eternia for suckers. Especially Little Lord Look at My Abs Adam, my newfound nephew. All because those royal boobs fell for our fabricated family history.
Arrogant as ever, acolyte. But your weaponized words were woven from the tapestry of truth. How else do you think you've got this far?
Truth? You mean Keldor was a real person?
Keldor's banishment was the royal's deepest, darkest family secret. And there's no worse wound inflicted than the damage family can do. Often more horrible than the horrors hurled by Hordak himself. And I've been the herald of more horrors than 100 hells. Now, leave me.
Insolent servant! Babbling like a barmaid before the overlord of the Holy Horde Empire!
I'm so sorry. I was just surprised to learn the Keldor fiction wasn't fake.
Forgive me, my merciful mother. I lost my head.
If you embarrass me ever again, acolyte, I'll take your head.